You might have heard the term used in a few of these videos or just in passing, batch files. In this video, we will tell you what they are and whether you are a newbie or an expert, some cool things you can do with them for fun and to impress your friends. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Batch files in Windows are the script files. A batch file is an unformatted text file. This file consists of a series of commands that has a .bat or a .cmd file name extension. The term batch is adopted from batch process, which means a non-interactive execution. With batch files in Windows, users can simplify repetitive or routine tasks. When users type the file name at the command prompt, cmd.exe runs the command sequentially as they appear in the file. Cool so far? Well, let's have some fun. Let's try a matrix batch file. Open Notepad. And in the article, we have this particular command. Well, the batch file itself. Off, copy, then paste it in the Notepad, then save it. You can give it really any name you want, call it matrix. Just make sure that it has the BAT extension at the end. I also want to fix that. I don't want it in documents. I wouldn't be able to find it easy. So I'm going to put it on the desktop and then save it there. Okay, so now that I've saved it, go to the desktop, should find it. Then simply double click on it to run. And if you want the full effect, then maximize the command prompt and step into the matrix. Now, there is a universe of cool tricks you can try to both make your computer's life a little bit easier or just to have a little fun like we just did. We offer nice intro to batch commands in the article, as well as a couple of other batch files you can try to have some fun if you want to delve into the world of batch files. Simply take the red pill and follow the links we have to show you more about a whole world that exists in the batch universe.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.